I see you guys laughing over there.
My concern is that you were making someone feel so uncomfortable that they didn't want to be in school.
Tyree hates me. Erica hates me.
I am so sick and tired of people peeking at me and peeking at my friend.
Eric hates me. Skylar hates me.
Whoa, buddy, what happened? Come here.
Josh hates me. Sarah hates me. Patrick hates me.
Tell me how to fix this.
Nobody knew how bad she was being bullied until now.
Tell me how to fix this.
I feel kind of nervous going back to school because I have trouble with making friends. People think that I'm not normal.
It's harder whenever there's a bigger group. Pretty much a good day for me would be people leaving their hands off of me.
They punch me in the jaw, they strangle me, they knock things out of my hand, sit on me. I feel like I belong somewhere else.
Tyler Lee Long, born April 25th, 1992, died October 17th, 2009, age 17.
We had heard that some kids had told him the day prior to go hang himself, that he is worthless.
It's a shame that he had to do this for anybody to notice it.
As I told the school board, my voice is not going to fall silent. I will go to my grave until a difference is made.
I want him to be buried by my father.
And then he wouldn't be alone. And that's all I have.
I wasn't welcomed at church. I'm not welcomed in a lot of people's homes. All they see is gay.
Six older guys driving in their mom's minivan.
They're mostly jocks.
Yeah, I went in the road, and instead of slowing down or stopping to talk to me, they sped up, and I flew onto the windshield. I couldn't have got hit by, you know, something cool, like a Jeep or something. I should get hit by a minivan.
Seventh grade, I got like 30 friends now.
Body slam!
Since I'm high on the popularity scale.
Never had real friends that would stick around and help me.
Dude, all I kick people's butts that kick yours.
The power of hearing one voice in solidarity with you can be transformative for people.